Online class for kids.
Grow and learn here at Online Class for Kids. Today, let us visit the historical museum. Look at those big skeletons. Do you know what animal this used to be? These are the bones of a dinosaur. Let's explore these dinosaurs. Have you seen any dinosaurs in real life? I don't think so. This is because dinosaurs lived a long, long time ago. Dinosaurs are reptiles that dominated the Earth about 174 million years ago. That's a long time ago. They first appeared during the Triassic Period. Dinosaurs also vary in shapes and sizes. There are dinosaurs that are bigger than humans. Did you know that dinosaurs and crocodiles are related? However, unlike crocodiles who sprawl, dinosaurs have an upright posture. This means that they have legs under their bodies rather than out on their sides. This allows the dinosaurs to move quickly and efficiently. Can you identify which legs belong to a dinosaur? Very good! Another interesting thing about dinosaurs is that they also eat different food. Some dinosaurs are herbivores. They only eat plants. Triceratops dinosaurs are herbivores. Other dinosaurs are carnivores. They eat meat. Raptorex is an example of carnivorous dinosaurs. Let's see if you remember. What do dinosaurs eat? Good job! Dinosaurs eat either plants or meat. Finally, dinosaurs can be classified into three groups. Ornithischia, Sauropodomorpha, and Theropoda. Ornithischia dinosaurs include big plant eaters like the Stegosaurus and Triceratops. The Sauropodomorpha, on the other hand, were long-necked, pot-bellied dinosaurs that had tiny heads and column-like limbs. Brontosaurus and Tyrannosaurus are examples of these dinosaurs from this group. And finally, the last group is Theropoda, which is a group of meat-eating dinosaurs. The T-Rex and Raptorex belong in the Theropoda group. Let's see if you remember the three groups of dinosaurs. Which dinosaur belongs in the Ornithischia group? Very good! Which dinosaur belongs in the Sauropodomorpha group? Very good! which dinosaur belongs in the Theropoda group? Very good. See you next time for another fun-filled learning only here at Online Class for Kids. Visit onlineclassforkids.com for more fun learning videos. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.